Hello, I'm Garn and I play Elliot. This is my new backstage video. It is 10 o'clock in the morning. I've just been into makeup to get Elliot's new look done. I can't tell you why he gets a new look, but he gets a new look. I am on my way to set to film a scene with Nico and Dominic, who play Newt and Lauren. So come with me. He has a lot to say on backstage videos, doesn't he? I have no idea what the scene is. No idea what you've done, do you? It's about time your parents know what you're like.
Cut!
Say something to my fans.
What?
I don't know, anything.
What do you want to say?
Usually has a lot to say on backstage videos, doesn't he?
Quite a few of them.
Yeah, all of them, actually, all of them. Right, we've just finished that scene. It took about 370 takes because of Dominique. And I'm just going to get changed because we're going to do another scene out in the SU bar with Jared and Jen Metcalf. I'm in costume right now for Elliot. It's not the usual Elliot look, but Elliot has had a bit of a makeover because of something that happens to him, and he is fed up of being a geek. But I kind of like Elliot's clothes, you know. So I'm doing a scene now where I go back to the old Elliot. So I've got his geeky jacket and his, you know, geeky jumper, and I mean, there's sure, you know, there's probably some cords lying around somewhere, and the geeky shoes, the famous shoes. That look like Cornish pasties. So this is the funky Elliot, and this is the geeky Elliot. Don't actually know what I'm
Guys,
doing.
Can we just see the
camera?
I have no idea what the scene is. And why Elliot just comes in and stands there.
And the BAFTA for best scene goes to.
It's like a silent movie, this is. It's 2:30 now, just had my lunch, and I'm now in the dub studio. There are 5 dub studios, and dub means that when a line can't be heard, when they look back over it, we have to come into dub and redo it, or if they want to change a line, then we can record it and I'll just put it in over what I'm saying. Now, Sarah has just discovered that her niece has leukemia.
Now I've got Sarah Barnes with me.
Sarah has just discovered that her niece has got leukemia. Job done. This one, I don't know if you've noticed, right, people, but this one will come out with things, nobody will laugh.